Hi, welcome to How's It Channel. Today you will learn how to restore files deleted by Antivirus Avast 2018. Let's go! First, we need to open the Antivirus app. Double-click on the app icon on your desktop. You can see an Antivirus app on your screen now. Go to the left bottom side of Antivirus and click on Protection. It will open a tab for Protection Settings. Click on Virus Chest. You will see a list of files marked as infected. Check the files you want to restore. Look for the big green Delete button. Right next to it, you can see the tiny arrow. Click on it. Choose Restore. Your file successfully restored. Click on Close. You can delete the rest. Check the files you want gone, and then click on Delete. Confirm your action. Click Delete. Congrats! Your files are back. Please like this video and subscribe to our channel. We upload a new tutorial every day.